Hello, YouTube. Today we're going to be looking at Elite Dangerous PvP in version 1.1. If I sound congested, I apologize for that, but I am. I've got a cold trying to get over it. We're going to be looking at the Federal Dropship versus an Imperial Clipper. Now, I'm flying the Federal Dropship here, and I get interdicted by an Imperial Clipper, another PvP target. I'm in the Yombo system, one of the sites of a community goal, so there's a lot of PvP going on there, a lot of commanders, you know, griefers, non-griefers going on. At any rate, I'd gotten about a 90,000 credit bounty on my head, and this player decides to pull me out. And I pretty quickly destroy his shields with three fixed beam lasers. I've got a class 3, two class 2s, and then I'm running two class 2 turreted multi-cannons, one on each side, just to kind of provide a little bit of sustained damage, sustained pecking away at his armor once his shields go down. That's kind of the general thought processes that I went through when I chose this weapons configuration. Please note that I'm going through and still testing. I haven't found everything that I absolutely like. But the Imperial Clipper is one of those ships where you have to have gimbaled weapons in order to really be effective, which means chaff is still effective against that. Now, chaff in version 1.1, you've only got 10 ammo count instead of 30, and it takes much longer time between reloads. I think that it's been far more balanced. Shield cells, very similar. Before, I had 7 shield cell banks, or I should say 7 shield cell ammo count. Now I'm down to 4, and it takes about twice as long for them to go from activated from when you hit the button until it actually starts to recharge your shields. So you've got to be very mindful of that if you're taking shield damage of hitting that very, very quickly. But at any rate, I turn the tables on him, get him down to 57% hull, and using the Clipper's superior speed, he's just going to get out of here and rab it. So that's kind of this video in a nutshell. Thank you very much for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, share, and see you next time.